updates.
Reacting to the Supreme Court orders directing Karnataka to release 2,000 cases of Cauvery water per day to Tamil Nadu till the future orders, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah on Tuesday said that there were no water in the state's reservoirs. Contradicting claims made by the Defence Minister Manohar Parikar last week, the Foreign Secretary S. Jayashankar on Tuesday said that the Indian Army has carried out the target-specific, limited-caliber counter-terrorist operation across LOC. In a deal reportedly worth close to $2 billion, India is all set to acquire 2 nuclear power attack submarines from Russia. 4 teenage students were shot in the shared parking of San Francisco High School today morning. Authorities say that one of the students is facing the critical condition. Himalayan rivers has become the new flashpoint in the bitter India-Pakistan conflict, providing the last diplomatic weapon in the Prime Minister Narendra Modi's push to isolate Islamabad.